Mechanical engineers always need to be aware of how components work together, how they perform, how little items, you know, starting with screws and fasteners, come together to build up a part. And so what we're trying to teach students is the entire process or the entire understanding of assemblies and parts and how to manufacture them. ENGR 377 is a mandatory course for mechanical engineering students. It's called Manufacturing Processes. And in this course, we teach students how to take their idea for a project or for a part or an assembly, take that idea, model it in some very high-end software, and then ultimately bring their ideas to the machine shop and build an actual component or project from scratch.
When we were coming up with a project, I have previous experience with remote control airplanes and a couple of helicopters, but they're really basic kind of toy helicopters. I really wanted to try getting into the hobby of quadcopters, and I saw this as a great opportunity to be able to build a frame for one. I managed to convince my group to go along with it, and that's kind of what we did.
The guidelines of the project was simply to build something in the machine shop that had some aspect of mechanical motion to it. The first thing that came to mind is an automata, which have been part of my childhood for quite a while, and all they are is a mechanically driven kinematic sculpture, basically.
The variety of the projects that we see in our class, it really is only limited by the ideas that the students come up with. Everybody is given the same starting material. Sometimes we see that students with prior experience in machining or in manufacturing, they try to step it up a notch and, you know, do something very exciting. But our goal and our objective is to give everybody a good understanding of how the different machines in the machine shop, how they operate and what are the limitations and capabilities.
Designing and actually being able to manufacture a project is really important, because that's kind of what I see mechanical engineering as being, is the whole design right to manufacturing it. And so a course like this really gives a huge opportunity to be able to learn the limitations of machines and the actual fabrication of things that we design.
By far the biggest takeaway for me out of this course is just planning, pure and simple. You gotta know exactly what's going on before you start so that you end where you want to end.
What we're trying to do in this course and, you know, give the students is really an understanding of how do you go from a design concept all the way through the fabrication process down to the, you know, delivery of a final product to a customer. And so this course is a full-term course where students spend the entire 3 months in the machine shop learning how to take your idea into a final product.